Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that calculate the median for the following data. Here, the distribution is given such that the size of shirts is given as 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40 and 42. And for shirt size 30, the number of boys is 10. For shirt size 32, the number of boys is 15. For shirt size 34, the number of boys is 18. For shirt size 36, the number of boys is 25. For shirt size 38, the number of boys is 19. For shirt size 40, the number of boys is 7. For shirt size 42, the number of boys is 5. We know that for discrete series, median is given by the size of n plus 1 by 2th item where n is the sum of the frequencies given by summation f. With this key idea, we shall proceed with the solution. The distribution is given as follows. Now we shall find the cumulative frequency, and the first entry in the cumulative frequency column will be same as that of frequency. That is 10. Next will be 10 plus 15. That is 25. 25 plus 18. 43. 43 plus 25. 68. 68 plus 19. 87. 87 plus 7. 94. 94 plus 5. 99. Here, n is equal to the sum of the frequencies, that is 99. Since the given series is discrete, we have median is equal to the size of n plus 1 by 2th item, that is median is equal to the size of n plus 1 by 2th item, and n is 99, therefore 99 plus 1 by 2th item. That is the size of 100 by 2th item, which is equal to the size of 50th item, Now cumulative frequency just greater than 50 is 68, whose corresponding x value is 36. Therefore, median, which is equal to the size of 50th item, is given by 36. Hence, the median size is 36, which is our final answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.